All right, so here are two hawks. Oh, one's flown away. And there it goes. I'm sure its mate's probably going to follow it. I'm a pro at this now. I have to be very quiet. Because this red-tailed hawk could fly off at any moment. Oh, there it goes. Too late. Yeah. Yeah, I can't even get that close to them. Yeah, as you can see, I'm very, very far away from them. Hello, here I am. Yeah, and I thought they would take the bait. And there's the hawk again, all the way over here this time. Yeah, it's preening right now. Yeah, so you can see how far away it is from me. Yep. Even farther. But I'm gonna give it a shot, alright? I'm gonna give it a try. Oh, crap. What just happened? Alright, so there's the two hawks right there. That's where they flew off to. And unfortunately, that's as far as, or that's as close as I can get to them. Because they're all the way on the other side of this field. Take a look how far away they are from me. All the way over here. So now I'll go back in again, and then you can see them again. So there they are. Yeah, they're very fearful of me. But that's okay. Maybe Ferocious can scare them off further. Yeah, maybe that was like too many. I'm sure they'll think that call is fake. Let's try it again. One more. Let's try it again. Let's keep trying. Still not working. Oh, and there they go. There it goes. And I'm sure this one's probably going to follow it, most likely. So I didn't see exactly where that other hawk went to. As you can see, I'm zoomed out pretty darn far. But it is still there, the other hawk. Yeah, I'm just not sure if it actually went out to hunting for more, if it was scared off by the sound. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure. But I think I'll stop now. Yeah, I do see a bird flying overhead. Not overhead, but that's just a water bird. Just a water bird. And this hawk is preening, so that's a good thing. a good sign. I'm just not quite at the right angle to be filming this hawk. Not at the right angle. Yeah, the hawk looks like he's about ready to take off, but I could be wrong. Man, if only I could see this hawk better, perhaps I would film this hawk for longer. Might be flying off. You think? Oh, there it goes. Oh, wait, okay. It flew on. Crap. Ooh, ouch. Okay, let's try that again. I'm out of focus here. That's as far in as I can go, unfortunately. That's it. That's at like 130 something X magnification. See, I'm not sure what's going on here. Yeah, you decide to perch on a different branch. still up there. Let me point it. There we go. All right, so I think that's all the footage I've got of this hawk today. I'm gonna go on the trail and see if I can find this osprey that might be on this power pole. All right, so let me just show you where I am here, okay? One last time. Yes, I'm all the way over here. All the way over here, and I did put my toy crow on one of these grass things to see if they would take the bait, but they didn't. Figured I'd try to get some close-up footage of hawks somehow. But we'll try again further down the trail of this osprey, all right? Or at least I think it's an osprey, we'll find out. All right, so both hawks are back now. So you can see them both on the tree right here. See if I can get in a little bit closer so you can see both of them here. Alright. Alright, I'm just going to do one more thing before I leave. And that's to make my red-tailed hawk ferocious make its call. Alright, that trick didn't seem to work this time. Alright, well, I'm just gonna let those two hawks enjoy their day and I'm gonna get going now. See, look how far away I am from them. And then I can zoom back in again. And there they are. Well, there's one of them. And then there's the other one. And now we'll go all the way out. And there's my ride. And I'll see you later. All right, until next time. Okay, so there it is.
Common blackbird.
No, it's not. It's not a blackbird. It's a bird of prey.
That is?
No, wait. It's a crow.
Yeah, exactly. Told you.
But that's too big to be a crow. That's a raven. That's gotta be a raven.
It is a raven.
Ravens are very big. They weigh about 4 pounds.
He doesn't seem to be too scared off by us.
Okay. Well, let's see if that osprey's there. All right, so we're approaching the osprey nest here. Let's see if it is here. Yeah, I'm just going to do some quick footage. That's it. All right, let me zoom it in with my camera just to double check here.
You want me to move a little bit?
No. We're good.
I don't see anything.
Oh, there is a small bird right there. It's probably a red-winged blackbird. Yeah, I'm just taking a look at it way quick. It's pecking at the tree branch. Oh yeah, there's a whole bunch of them. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm just taking a look at them way quick. Yeah, they have some, like, fanish kind of tails, so they must be red-winged blackbirds for sure. All right, I got all the footage I need. That's it. But that could be a raven. That bird right there. I've never seen a raven before.
No.
But it could be just be a very large crow.
Yeah, could be. There's a bunch of other blackbirds up there too.
Can I? Hello. Hello.
Oh, look, we made him poop.
Hello. Hello. Sometimes they do say hello back.
Really?
Yes, I have seen videos of that happening.
Uh-huh, not nature.
Hello.
Jeremy.
Hello.
It's not going to say anything back.
Hello. Okay. It's not a suburban crow. It's a rural crow. I figured I'd give it a shot.
Speaks Southern.